Finally, after 5 years at the Academy, I've returned home to the capital. It's been so many years since my mother died and the alchemist took me in. The city has changed. Something is tearing it apart.
Welcome home. It's been far too long. I took care of your house before your arrival. If you need anything else, just let me know. Oh, and I almost forgot. You seem to have left this in the carriage. I guess you didn't change that much, my child.
Thanks, Uncle.
Terrific. Now, rest and visit me tomorrow. You must be exhausted from your journey. Good night.
My master, the alchemist, then one he told me she'd find. My old alchemy notebook. It's helped me solve countless problems. Who's there? Uncle? How did he open that? Thank you. All right. Who are you? And what the hell are you doing in my house? One! Is this a dream? A memory? My hands. It's like I'm a child again. Is that my mom? Wait, come back. Mom! Oh no, what is that? Go away, Mr. Crow. I want my mom.
You can only go if you play a game with me.
But you promise?
Of course. You just need to solve a few short riddles.
Fine. My uncle likes riddles.
Why? If you're afraid of a darkness in a mine, use a cylinder.
Thank you.
If you're afraid of the darkness in a mine, use a cylinder of wax and twine.
You need to hide it, and never tell anyone what you've learned. You know that I have no other choice.
And what about us, your wife and daughter?
Mom, there was a scary crow in my room.
It's only your imagination, sweetheart. Go back to bed. Everything's fine.
Mr. Crow?
You're not the one I'm looking for, kid. It's time.
Take care of our little girl. I'll be back. I promise.
Mom? Dad? Don't leave me! Dad!